Yeah, so probably the most important button you should know in FL Studio is if you go to File and then hit X, you close FL Studio. So that's good to know.